My name is Paul Bentley, or the High Septon. In 1965, I got my degree in English at Birmingham, and that was the year, of course, when John Russell Brown opened the drama department. I and two others were the first to study for the MA, partly in my case because I was in love with the theatre in general, and opera in particular, and also because it would put off getting a proper job for a year at least. The best thing about it was the dissertation. Being a Wagnerite from the age of 12, I made jolly sure my dissertation was on the stage history of Parsifal, knowing full well that 90% of that history took place in Bayreuth, in Wagner's own festival theatre.
Two really great memories for me of my time there were when we took shows abroad. We took a dance piece called My Mother's Tears, a dance for Chile with the music of Victor Jara, to a festival of university dance in Lyon, France. And then we also took Chris Banfield's production of The Passion to the Ukraine. And for me, this was an amazing experience to visit pre-Glasnost Soviet Union. It was a dream come true, and we went through Moscow on the way there. One of the things I really appreciated about the course at Birmingham was the number of working professionals that were brought in to work with the students. Two in particular stood out and had an impact on me. One was the director, Phyllida Lloyd, who came in and spent 10 weeks with us working on The Comedy of Errors. She was trying things out on us, which were going to be subsequently used in her production of The Comedy of Errors at the Bristol Old Vic. And the other was Sonia Ritter, an actor who was at the time playing Lavinia in Titus Andronicus at the RSC. We went on to work together with the Lion's Part at Shakespeare's Globe, and then she was responsible for casting me in a production in Canada of The Comedy of Errors, funnily enough, at the St. Lawrence Shakespeare Festival in Prescott. As a result of that, I went on to work there a couple more years as an actor, and then was asked to become their artistic director. So I've just spent the last 9 years running that company there.